So recently I saw a post on Doomworld saying, "Does anybody still use GAMECEPTION?" Well, I decided to make a video playing GAMECEPTION to show, yes, I still use it. And yes, it can still fucking run on my old iPod. I hope you enjoy. Yeah.